Shout out to Manifest 365, the movement.
Good morning, cool guys. You even say what's up. Yo, I feel like I've been away from this camera for a long time. Like, a lot has went down this morning. And you guys didn't get to witness it, sorry. But anyways, what are we doing today, Ben? Whatever we want, right? This yard sale right now. Say what's up, bro.
What's up?
We're live, baby.
What's up?
You're famous now, bro. What?
Look
at this. I just picked this up for $1. $1, you can't go wrong. Hopefully this game is good. All the pieces there, bro?
Huh?
Are the pieces there?
I'm sure they
all are. All right, you guys heard it. He said it's there. Oh, for a dollar too?
No, $2.
Oh, $2. They went up on us.
It was
$5.
It went down.
Yo, I got this freaking sweater on for no reason. It went from 50 degrees this morning all the way to 80. Welcome to Florida. Bro, you're tired, right? You're tired. Okay, I just did a major pickup on a little, what was that called? A yard sale?
Yes.
It's not a yard sale.
Yeah, it's a yard sale. It's in the yard.
Technically, it's not in the yard. It's in the parking lot. So we just got done doing a parking lot sale. Picked up a few things. And as you can tell, I have no energy to be speaking right now because I'm freaking hungry. So next time you guys see us, we'll probably be stuffing our face in, right? Right, Javian?
Secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Every day people do every day things, but I can't be one of them. I know you hear me now. We are a different kind. We can do anything. We could be heroes. We could be
because she's hungry. This is what happens to females when they get hungry. It's not my fault. I caught it, I got hands. She's hungry, and apparently that's my fault. Stuff I gotta live with. And no, we didn't find nothing in downtown Ocala. What the freak?
Fire.
Awesome.
Straight fire.
I'm about to kill it right now. Say hi, you thought you're famous.
Want
something fresh? Hold on, wait, Jerry. Mommy's about to do something illegal. I bet she's gonna get caught. Hold on. Like she did. It's so slow. Damn, what the freak? Dude, you just slammed the door. No, no one came outside, dude. No one came outside. Take it right, take it right. Are you nervous?
No.
What happened? Ding dong, bitch.
Oh,
I come in peace.
Oh, okay.
Yo,
okay.
My man got the fresh cut.
Yo, they got the dogs out here, bro.
What's going on? Why you have a bat for, bro?
There's a dog loose.
Oh, okay. So, the scene you seen earlier where her knocking on the door and running, yeah, it was a fail.
Hold on, buddy.
She freaking hit the doorbell. Who hits a doorbell on Ding Dong Ditch?
Sup? Hey, yo, Tweety, what up, bro?
Hey, Tweety, what up, bro? I am nigga here, Bozo. Young man, you wanna know how?
They call me Young E.
We got liquor by the
Bolo. That's beer though.
Disrespect the life.
That's a no-no. Click, click.
All my niggas dressed and I roll. I ride for my God.
That's a Bronco. That's a low blow.
If she make me weed when she gets, I be looking at it, put you in the trash.
It's Carlito, aka Paul Wall, giving you a little secret video. Holla at your guado. My boy E, cool guy. What was it? Cool vibes from the cool guy. My dude.
It's, you know, it's Cinco de. Actually, it's 6th de Mayo. We're still turning up. Well, he's turning up. I'm just gonna supervise the watch.
Huh?
What?
What are you talking about?
I can't bring this guy nowhere. Look. Look what he has me doing. Bro, I don't drink.
Bro, we bought this today. Summer.
If I'm not able to post up this Vibisode tomorrow on time, you guys know the reason why. This guy right here.
Cerveza eyes. Go on.
It's not going to be good night for me, guys.
I need to learn.
2 hours later.
I'm just saying, tonight is about to get real. As you can see, I got the wood. My boy Paulie's setting up the tent. Yes, we're camping out in the backyard. And hopefully, if there's enough light, I can show you guys what's going to go over. Hopefully, there's enough light. I can somehow manage to get some light so I can record this whole experience. But if not, I'll let you guys know about it tomorrow. But it's about to get real. So, Bob, how long does this take to do?
About 5 hours.
Meanwhile.
Let's go.
Give me a nice camera with light behind it, and I'm gonna give y'all great quality and great content for upcoming episode. Hey, we lit. Hey, beep, 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 beep. It's how we do it on my side. Wheeling. Yo. Yo.
Hey, we're still living here, guys.
These. Oh, whoa. What happened? What was that?
What's the most emo?
What happened?
The water. Concealing a boner.
What's wrong?
Yeah. That was you?
Yeah.
Why do you have all the sexual perverted shit?
That's funny.
Yeah, I got all the funny comical shit.
Ah!
Oh, wait, those
what the hell?
What was it? He had three dicks before?
What?
Oh, no, that was his car. He had three dicks before.
Who, me? No, that was not hers.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the chip?
This chip is delicious.
Yeah, now I know what they mean. Oh, you didn't hear this thing.
Who won?
Why would this keep happening to me?
What happened?
He got sprayed by the water bottle.
I thought there was teeth.
What? Look at this. Oh.
What? That's my phone.
Vibes from a cool guy.
Cool vibes from a cool guy! Until next time.
Shout out to Manifest 365, the movement.